I've tried calling Drake and Josh all morning.
We're more capable of finding it ourselves.
Yes, Chief, we can't live.
I'm afraid we're not gonna catch up. We're never gonna catch up. But I believe tomorrow will be our only chance to catch that thief.
Tomorrow?
Yes, there's a auction going at the town hall. I want all you guys to be there. If she shows up, we'll be ready waiting.
We wouldn't miss it.
What's taking you so long? I need my money. You have until tomorrow to bring it to me, otherwise I'll cut you up into pieces and feed you to my dogs for breakfast. You got it?
Okay, boss.
You worthless piece of...
In your precious memory. Cause I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into this.
What the hell? You better have a good excuse for this.
Sir, this is not a fault.
Yeah, we didn't do it. You know, I don't want to hear it. I've got Zee Money robbing this place, and I've already got Hella and Emma on it.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Are you ready for this?
All our hard work will finally pay off.
What are you doing here?
What, are you mad?
What do you mean?
You're not mad in a room.
Yes,
you better pack your things.
Oh, right. There's something wrong with you. Are you mad?
You mad?
Yeah. Why are you looking
at me? What? Okay. I'm paying you to... I ain't paying you to waste my time. I'm paying you to go catch Zee Money. So go up there and catch her now.
Oof. Ah, I've fallen. I can't get up.
Making a way through the crowd. And I still need you. And I still miss you.